The Nile crocodile is one of the largest crocodile species in the world and can be found in the Nile River and its tributaries in Africa. They are known to be extremely aggressive and have been responsible for numerous attacks on humans. In 2018, a man was killed by a Nile crocodile while he was fishing in the Zambezi River in Africa. The crocodile dragged him into the water and his body was never recovered.